I left no ring with her. What means this lady? Fortune forbid, my outside hath not charmed her. Indeed, she made good view of me. So much methought her eyes had lost her tongue, for she did speak in starts distractedly. Oh, shit. She loves me, sure. The cunning of her passion invites me in this churlish messenger. Why, none of her lord's ring? He sent her none. I am the man. Oh, if it be so, as 'tis. Poor lady. She would better love a dream. Disguise? I see thou art a wickedness, wherein the pregnant enemy does much. How easy it is for the proper false in women's waxen hearts to set their forms. Alas, our frailty is the cause, not we. For such as we are made of, such we be. How will this fadge? My master loves her dearly, and I, poor monster, do dote as much on him. And she, mistaken, seems to dote as much on me. What will become of this? As I am man, my state is desperate for my master's love. As I am woman, now alas the day, what thriftless sighs shall poor Olivia breathe? Time. Thou must untangle this, not I. 'Tis too hard a knot for me to untie.